make or break your IT implementation. Can you imagine driving your bike to work every day, even through rain and storm? Buying a car would be a great solution, wouldn't it? But what if you buy a car, but you do not know how to drive it? Then it would stay there in your garage and not even move an inch. You're searching for alternative, and you will take the only alternative you think is possible, going back to a safe and comfortable option, your bike. However, another option would be to embrace the new solution, learn and grow, to see the value it might bring to you. And exactly that is what change management can do for you. In this McCoy TV, we would like to give you insights into the McCoy's perspective of change management and how we are increasingly incorporating this in the way we run projects.
Interesting topic, isn't it? But first, let us introduce ourselves. My name is Robin Hazelaar and I'm a business process consultant at McCoy & Partners. Over to you.
Thanks, Robin. My name is Kimberly van Ooyen and I work as a change management consultant for McCoy. Times are changing. Not long ago, we put a lot, if not all, energy into the technical delivery of our IT systems, making sure that the business processes function technically correct. And that worked. Often with a bit of technical customization, the solution itself had a perfect fit. But what good is a solution if no one uses it? Or what if it is not used to the full extent as it was intended? This is where the importance of change management comes in. It explains the reason why it has gained an increasingly strong role in IT implementations in recent years. As McCoy, we've been shaping our vision on change management for several years, with recent developments being a change management toolkit and interviews with a large part of our customer base to understand their needs in practice.
McCoy's view on change management can be best described as content-driven change management. It's change management that focuses on the core of people, process, and platform. What is the desired blend of these three, and how do we get there? Why we believe content-driven change management should be the best practice for IT transformations? Let me elaborate that for you. Having a great solution is just not enough. A great solution is only successfully deployed with the right attention for, once again, tooling, processes, and our stakeholders. It's quite interesting to see that the overall move to fit-to-standard approach in IT transformation actually requires the opposite for change management. A one-size-fits-all approach just simply doesn't work. Change management starts already in the first design workshop, or maybe even earlier. It is important to understand the sentiment of all stakeholders, but also to discuss change management early on in the project. Maybe most important is to give the change agent and change manager time to ask design questions. As McCoy, we believe that for strong change management, the team needs to understand what is going to happen. Not only by conducting an impact analysis and sharing the results in an Excel list, no, but by really understanding what is happening. In that way, the change manager can think one step ahead and prepare the stakeholders on what will come. Most important, to prevent any unclarities. In 2020, we proudly introduced McCoy Change Management via our blog. Look at the description below to read it. But finish watching this movie first. In addition, we introduced our McCoy Change Management Toolkits, which you can see here, here, somewhere. This toolkit we use as a baseline to run the change activities in our projects. Depending on the scope, timelines, and stakeholder assessment, we finalize this change management approach together with the core project team. Especially this last part, finalizing it together with the team, is of major importance. We need to be aware of all parallel activities and critical milestones to ensure we meet project objectives. For example, we cannot provide a system demo without a stable and finalized test system. If we would organize from a change perspective a live demo before the system is available, we would only create noise and confusion by showing an unfinished product.
After the introduction of our toolkit, we were interested in how our toolkit would be perceived by our customers in practice. We conducted several interviews with a large part of our customer base to strengthen our McCoy change management approach and, of course, strengthen our toolkit. This gave us insight into, for example, the agile way of working and how to combine this with change management. A big thank you to all who participated, as it really helped to bring our approach to the next level. Want to know more about how our change management approach can help your IT transformation? Just contact us.
So you might think, what is next? As McCoy, our ambition with change management is very high. We want for the change manager to be a core project team member in upcoming projects. We want to grow our McCoy change team with change managers that have people, process, and platform expertise. We want to embed the valuable input of our customers in our approach and continue to challenge ourselves to grow and improve. But maybe most important, we want to be successful. And we believe that we can only be successful when the projects that we run are successful. So, for the next IT transformation program in your organization, make sure to embrace content-driven change management within the core of your project team and enjoy the benefits it will bring. Would you like to know more about the value of change management in your IT projects? Please call us or send an email
or leave a comment under this video.